That's what I was going to do part of my PhD thesis on, looking for evidence for repair processes of RNA left over from the RNA world.
Mm-hmm.
Like, if you could imagine pre-DNA life, where their nucleic acid is RNA, they would have
to... I think you guys are going to want to move your stuff over this way, because all the water is going to pool down here.
That thing's gonna be going at least 13 gallons a minute.
The pressure?
It'll be
like when you put it up to
35.